Hello, Wise Cajun Gamer here. Today I'll be doing the mirror mission for the Witch Queen
Guardian.
campaign.
Psychic energy my hidden detected is concentrated in this area. Find the source, and you might be able to learn more from Sagira's shell. It's possible she learned how Savathun stole the Traveler's light before she died. There must be some clue here. Search the area. I've delivered the general location data to your ghost. Though I don't have anything precise.
And I'll be doing the complete game walkthrough here with some commentary.
I'm sensing pyramid-related interference between us and the coordinates Ikora sent. There must be a way to get around it. Contributing to the interference. Maybe we can destroy it. That helped, but I'm picking up another source of interference. Let's track it down.
I guess we're gonna track that interference down. To the cave. So we gotta locate the psychic concentration.
Ikora, we encountered pyramid interference. The one on Europa was so welcoming to us. What changed?
On Europa, I suspect that your purposes overlap neatly with the pyramids. You destroyed the Cabal. It granted you more power. Here, your presence hardly registers. You have nothing to ask for and nothing to offer. Remember, the pyramid entity considers itself neither our friend nor our enemy.
I'm gonna grab this to see the secrets. Okay, what am I missing here? Okay, the footsteps, okay, got it. The secret wall here, go through it.
These old, half-forgotten pathways. That power you're using is making them real again. Rebuilding them through memory.
Hopefully, Sagira's shell holds that same potential. With the right concentration of psychic energy, a resonant memory connected to her shell will manifest. But this is all theoretical still. It's never been done.
Ikora, we still haven't found anything. But I have an odd feeling. Sort of like deja vu.
That's consistent with what my hidden described. Follow that feeling. Take your time. Pick your path carefully. This is our only lead.
Oh, man. Remember where my triple jump went there? I'll wait to make sure. Alright, I was able to open the doors. Let's go.
Once we learned Savathun was impersonating Osiris, I wanted to believe Sagira was still alive. Trapped somewhere, like him. And if we played our cards right, we'd free her too. But at least we found her. She can help us one last time. And then we can bring her.
Go right through here. right here. Oh, there's one. There's one there. So we got one of them. Now we gotta find the second one. Yep, the second spike's here, I think. Yep, we got two of them, both of them. Continue on our voyage. What's the objective? Destroy the interference spikes times three. Now we gotta find these spikes. Okay, I believe there's one down here. Thank you. There's one right there. And there's one up here. Now we can continue. What's the next thing we gotta do? Let's destroy the interference spikes, destroyed one. That was easy, that one? Locate the psychic concentration. I'm guessing there's a big fight here.
I think we found it. There's something here.
Find a connection point. We need answers now.
Supercharge again. Where's the bad guy? And there you go. Let's get all the goodies. So we're gonna go up here and look for something. Oh, I missed it. Okay, let's do this again.
Let's look at this from another angle. We might be able to see the symbols better from higher up.
Thank you, Captain Obvious. Oh man, come on, let's go. Then we'll take a look here. There we go. Then we go in through the mirror, the door here, the portal.
What is this place? Ikora, we've been transported somewhere. It doesn't look like the rest of Savathun's throne world. Ikora? We lost her, Guardian. I guess we're going in alone.
And we give the memory here.
I stand before a being with a thousand names. It whispers one. The witness. Remember it. Remember that name. It is not darkness, but something that wears it like a cloak. It gives darkness a wicked shape. I refuse to be its servant. I spent centuries crafting schemes, playing tricks, finding loopholes. And then I select my new name. A man with many enemies and few friends. But those friends know secrets. About the light. About new beginnings. My plan takes shape.
That came from Sagira's shell. Like a psychic imprint. A memory. Sabathun's memory. And if that's what it was, it means she used Ikora's relationship with Osiris to learn something about the light. Something dangerous.
Well, that's it. That's the mission. Hopefully that helps you if you get stuck. If you want to, you can subscribe. It's free. And also, you can leave any comments. I appreciate the feedback. So I'll see you in the next video. Thank you very much for watching.